What's up, guys? Welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Today, let's talk about how to recover the deleted call history on your iPhone. As you can see, I've got some call history on my iPhone. To show you how I'm gonna recover all these history, you'll delete them first, of course. Okay, now let's dive in. If you've backed up your iPhone to iTunes or iCloud before, then you can go to get your backup restored to your iPhone. The backup contains all of your data, including your call history. But to be honest, by this way, your iPhone will be recovered by the whole backup. Some other data will be replaced by the old one. Or you can use iCloud to recover the call history, which requires you enable iCloud backup. But you also need to factory reset your iPhone first before you restore. That's quite troublesome. So in today's video, I'll introduce the best iOS data recovery tool, UltData, which can recover more than 35 types of file on your iOS device. You can easily find it on Tenorshare.com and download it no matter you're using Windows or Mac. Once downloaded, launch it and connect your iPhone to the computer. This is the UltData interface. Here we choose Recover Data from iOS Devices. And here, check the box in front of the call history. Then click Scan. There is a pop-up window remind you that the program will set a backup password to 1. Just click Continue to move on. Then enter the passcode to unlock your device. Then UltData will start to scan the deleted call history on your iPhone. It may take a while, so please keep patient. Well done. As you can see, the call history we just deleted are scanned out. You can choose the one you need to recover, and then click on Recover to PC. Choose a location to save them. Then boom! All your deleted call history will be recovered on your computer. That's it. Super easy and super cool. Okay. So this is the tutorial on how to recover your deleted call history on your device. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up and download UltData right now. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.